Today, I'm going to present to you one of our competitors, Stuart Wintory, my father, also known by the nickname The Watchmaker, who just so happens to be the producer of Solar Crown.
Whatever Tess is trying to imply, let me assure you, my role on the business side of Solar Crown has no bearing on the outcome of the race. My experience, wisdom, and precision are more than enough to handle a track full of spoiled children who can only consider themselves racers because their daddies bought them a fast car when they were 16.
Let's cut. We meet again live at Solar Crown with all your favorite drivers. Miami, the Wilder brothers, Stuart, they're all here. And we're off. Solar Crown with all your favorite drivers. Miami, the Wilder brothers, Stuart, they're all here, and we're off.
Thank you.
Countdown is now in full swing. Suspense is at an all-time high. Who will win this race?
Thank you.
engines are heating up on the starting line. The final moments of anticipation before this epic confrontation begins. What surprises will Solar Crown give us this time? Just witnessed unparalleled skill. Such talent. Congratulations to our winner.